Hi, Assalamualaikum. I'm Fatin Ayuni. Here, I would like to introduce my inspirational architect, which is Daniel Libeskind. First thing first, we are going to his biography. Daniel Libeskind was born on May 12, 1946, at Lodz, Poland. He is a Polish-American architect, which is known for introducing a complex ideas and emotions into his designs. Libeskind first studied music at the Lodz Conservatory, and in 1960 he moved to New York City on a music scholarship. By changing his artistic aims after arriving, he began to study architecture under John H. Duck and Peter Enselman at Cooper Union. After receiving a master's degree in the history and theory of architecture from the University of Essex, England, on 1972, he became known as an academic, especially for his time teaching at the Cranbrook Academy of Art. From 1978 until 1985 in Bloomfield Hills, Michigan. Here's a few works and projects by Daniel Libeskind. First, it's a National Holocaust Monument at Ottawa, Canada, on 2015. Second one is Chose Stress Residential Building at Berlin, Germany, on 2015. The third one is Academy of the Jewish Museum at Berlin, Germany, on 2012. Fourth is Grand Canal Theatre at Dublin, Ireland, on 2010. The fifth is Residential Building at Keppel Bay, Singapore, on 2011. Six is Museum of Military History at Dresden, Germany, on 2012. Other than that, Building Wheel of Conscience Monument at Halifax, Canada, on 2012. Besides that, Contemporary Jewish Museum at San Francisco, USA, on 2008. Michael Lichin Crystal, Expansion of the Royal Ontario Museum at Toronto, Canada, on 2007. Next is Expansions of the Victoria and Albert Museum at London, Great Britain, on 2006. Then, Expansion of Denver Art Museum at USA on 2005. also Jewish Museum at San Francisco, USA on 2005. JVC University, Guadalajara at Mexico on 2004. Maurice Wolf Congress Center at Tel Aviv, Israel on 2004. Danish Jewish Museum, Copenhagen on at Denmark on 2003. Imperial War Museum, Manchester, Great Britain on 2002. Jewish Museum at Berlin, Germany on 2001. Felix Nussbaum Museum at Osnabrück, Germany on 1998. Folly Pavilion at Osaka, Japan on 1990. And the last one is CTH Project at Berlin, Germany on 1989. The Philosophy of Daniel Libeskind is an international figure in architecture, and urban design. Daniel Libeskind is renowned for his ability to evoke cultural memory in buildings, informed by a deep commitment to music, philosophy, literature, and poetry. Mr. Libeskind aims to create architecture that is resonant, unique, and sustainable. Daniel Libeskind design characteristic. Libeskind work is often described as deconstructivist, a style of postmodern architecture characterized by fragmentation and distortion. Seen in his design for the UK's Imperial War Museum North, with its three intersecting parts inspired by shards of a broken globe. His design is a complex ideas and come from emotions into his design. Here are a few design characteristics by Daniel Libeskind. As you can see, the idea from his mind more to the constructivities. Many patterns. This is a few buildings by Daniel Libeskind. The first one is Denver Art Museum. As you can see, this is the One World Trade Center, also known as One World Trade, One WTC, or Freedom Tower. Is the main building of the rebuilt World Trade Center complex in Lower Manhattan, New York City. One WTC is the tallest building in the United States, the tallest building in the Western Hemisphere and the 7th tallest in the world. The second one is Imperial War Museum. As you can see, the Imperial War Museum is a British National Museum organization with branches at 5 locations in England, 3 of which are in London. Founded as the Imperial War Museum in 1917, the museum was intended to record the civil and military war effort and sacrifice of Britain and its empire during the First World War. The third building is the Denver Art Museum. The short form for this museum is DUM. DUM is an art museum located in the Civic Center of Denver, Colorado. The museum is one of the largest art museums between the West Coast in Chicago. Fourth building is Jewish Museum Berlin. This museum is in Berlin, Germany, and it's open in 2001 and is the largest Jewish museum in Europe. It consists of 3 buildings, 2 of which are now our new additions, specifically built for the museum. As you can see, the pattern of the museum is a zigzag. This is the concept by Daniel Libeskind for this museum. Next is a Vanke Pavilion. This pavilion is located at Milano, Italy. The corporate pavilion for Vanke, China will explore key issues related to the theme of the expo, Feeding the Planet, Energy for Life. Second last is Royal Ontario Museum, which is this museum in Toronto, Canada. The Royal Ontario Museum is a museum of art, world culture, and natural history in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. It is one of the largest museums in North America and the largest in Canada. The last one is Crystals at City Center. The City Center is a shopping mall in Paradise, Nevada. The shops at Crystals in an upscale shopping mall in the City Center complex on the Las Vegas Strip in Paradise, Nevada. The 262,354 square foot mall contains high-end retailers, gourmet restaurants, art galleries, residential offices, and support areas. That's all for my inspirational architect, Daniel Libeskind. Thank you for watching.